I wanted to write you some words you'd remember. Words so alert they'd leap from the paper and crawl upon your shoulder and lie by your ears and be there to comfort you down through the years. But it was cloudy that day and I was lazy. And so I just stayed in bed thinking about it. I wanted to write you and tell you that maybe love songs from lovers are unnecessary. We are what we feel, and writing it down seems foolish sometimes without vocal sound. But I spent the day drinking coffee, smoking cigarettes, and looking in the mirror practicing my smile. I wanted to write you one last long, long love song that said what I feel one final time. Not comparing your eyes and your mouth to the stars, but telling you only how like yourself you are. But by the time I thought of it, found a pen, put the pen to ink, and the ink to paper, you are gone. And so this song has no words.